Hey everyone, sorry for not posting in a long time. So I thought I'd do at least one more platinum solo and decided to just do unknown unknown. Of course, it's my favorite class again, favorite setup. And you never guess what map I end up getting. Yeah, I get giant. yeah, I didn't really want to restart and just waste equipment, so I decided to just carry on. And Collectors is probably my favorite faction to fight anyway, so...
Enemy!
And of course they spawn next to me. It's been a while since I did a platinum, so I was kind of rusty. Because this first wave is just fighting abominations mainly. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that Cyan has blocked the spawn, so it's just abominations all the wave. Yep. Now it gets unstuck.
Enemy is regrouping.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm kind of new to commentary. Don't really know what to talk about.
Hostiles!
Oh my god, one bar left. Oh, two bars. There you go. I always find collectors the easiest. They're just so easy to avoid. And none of them can go down ladders either, so it's just like get on the ladder and then you save. Main problems you'll have with collectors is wave 4 and wave 8. Wave 4 is terrible though. The rest of the waves are really easy. That's not always true, you can get targets. If you get targets wave 6, it normally screws you over. That was a matrix dodge. That was pretty lucky. That's kind of weird watching yourself, because you just like, I don't know, see how you analyze everything you do wrong. It gets kind of annoying. Terrible. Yeah, wave 3 is such an easy wave. Just kill brutes. You can get screwed over if you get devices on this wave, though. That's probably the only hard objective on this wave. The hardest thing about targets is just getting an angle on the target without getting shot by everything else.
Get to the target, we're running out of time.
Where is that brew going? Yeah, so OAM helping me.
Target down. Good work. Last target is on the field. Take him down.
Terrible.
Targets are down. Mission accomplished. Get to the target. We're running out of time.
Oh, come on. Oh my god. Here comes the worst wave.
Enemy is still active. Stay alert. Enemies approaching.
Got it.
Now, the reason this wave is so annoying is there's not really many enemies you can just kill to deplete the spawn budget easily. And the banshees just chase you around the whole map. Banshees are like the most annoying enemy to kill as well. It's just like, it's not even worth your time trying to kill them, because they just like switch places and then regen their barriers. It's just so annoying. So normally I just run around shooting scions and marauders, which means it takes a while. Yeah, when I'm in a team, I always just rocket this wave. I could never. Even if I'm in a good team, I still do it just because I hate carrying or clutching this wave. I do it just as a precaution. Because another annoying thing about this wave is Seeker Plagues don't have a time limit, so they just follow you around the whole time. Like every captain you kill, it's another Seeker Plague following. Look at that, just like five of them following me around the map. just spawns right next to me. Through the wall. I just really wish I could just skip this wave. Aim assist, thank you. That's why it's not really that good to fight banshees, because the other one just takes its place. You're just wasting time. And you do it if it's like advantageous, like it was there. That's the worst place for it to stop. Okay. I think this is probably my longest wave. I'm gonna do my Geth Pulse Rapid Platinum solo. I didn't upload the whole thing because it was like 2 hours, but this wave I literally had to deplete the spawn budget and then just rocket the banshees because I had no chance of killing them. Coach has one bar left. I think this way is almost over. You better be. Well, All he needed to make this wave easy, he just had abominations. That would just fix the whole wave. Alright, that's the end of the wave. Finally, it's over. I don't know why I went to this armor box.
Understood. Contact.
I'm gonna say Praetorians are probably the easiest boss in the game. So easy to kill. And they're not possessed anyway, they're so easy to kill. It's just one bar left. Great, it spawns behind me. Oh, nice spawns. Yeah, you kind of have to think on your feet when that happens. Yeah, so this next wave can really screw you over. I think I got... I'm not sure, actually. No, I got an escort, that's it. Yeah, the next wave has three engineers, two Praetorians, abominations, and an Atlas. If you get devices, that is, like, the worst. Or targets. Just devices or targets. You're pretty much screwed. It's a massive contrast, though, because, like, the other objectives are really easy, but those two are really hard. This escort kind of gets annoying as well, because there's fucking turrets everywhere. And this Atlas just camps next to the escort. Of course, it just camps here.
My
boot! If that drone doesn't get moving, this mission is toast. The drone lost connection.
Oh, that was close. The Atlas just has to camp it, doesn't he?
Speed march engaged. Friendlies fleeing. Engaging defensive shutdown.
And the turret killed the abomination, so it spawned next to me.
Maximum velocity enabled.
Halfway to go.
This is really useful. You go in this room and you can get out here.
Blocking systems.
So you don't have to just sit in the open. Yeah, this part. Yeah, the drone almost kills me here, and the Atlas shoots a rocket, because he's up there, look at this. The Atlas shoots a rocket just because he's floating on that box from there. I was wondering where the hell that rocket came from when I was playing. But he's floating up there. If I didn't take cover, I'd easily be dead there. It's almost like the game trying to screw me over there. Like the drone kills the abomination and the Atlas rockets me from midair.
Come on.
Ah, the others died, yeah. Timed out.
Enemies approaching.
Got it.
Yeah, so this wave I just run around avoiding the prime. They almost always do. That was horrendous. That was close. I could have shot that then. That was horrendous. I really wish you could headshot bombers, it would make it so much easier. Yeah, the thing about sticky grenades is you get the hip fire penalty if you have a sniper equipped. So you have to zoom in to throw them, which is so annoying. Otherwise you do like 50% less damage. It depends on the sniper you use though. Depends on the hip fire penalty of the sniper you're using. I love when abominations just get stagger immune. Thank you. Oh my god. Cover system, thank you. I'm not sure I killed that. Okay. Fucking primes. Right now I'm just being ultra paranoid. So I really hate this next wave, so I decided to just spam rockets. And I seem to, well, I don't seem to, I got some good spawns. I think primes are good for us, just locking them up. They can't move like that. Yeah, I hate this wave, I'm not... I don't really feel like playing it normally. It would take way too long. So yeah, this is what primes are good for. They just block up choke points. So you can do that. Oh, this is a fucking... This Pyrus saves me. Because he just, like, occupies the primes. And kills the drones. I'd probably be screwed over if I didn't have that Pyro there. Here I was going to try and rock it. But I was going to wait for the Praetorian, but the Praetorian is like, nope. He somehow sees an angle from down there and tries to shoot me. So yeah, I just can't resist. There's two primes there. course, that's not the end of the spawn budget. They spawn two more primes at the extraction. I'd really love to rocket them as well, but yeah, it's just too much. I want to save them. Well, I'm trying to prepare to, if I get targets wave 10, 3 isn't enough, and I wouldn't have a cleanup missile, so I'm just, yeah, I just hold off. Luckily, I don't get targets though. You always gotta prepare though, just in case you do. There's not really much to talk about in this zone already, nothing really went wrong. Normally get screwed over a lot more than this. But yeah, I mean, getting giant makes it boring. Oh my god.
Only one more enemy.
I almost die here, actually. I was lucky. I could have easily got staggered and died. Now we get to wave 9, which is just a phantom spam basically. Which I can deal with quite easily.
Got him!
So I'd basically just run around killing phantoms and have seeker swarms follow me the whole time.
Phantom!
Yeah, I leave like about, what, 3 sticky grenades there and then abomination sets them off. Now there's phantom spawns here. Always fucking happens. Kill a phantom, they try and run to the ladder and it spawns right there. Maybe I have to like matrix around it, trying to get on the ladder, or just run back. It's kind of annoying. That's glorious. Doesn't help I can't one-shot the captain either, that would really help. God, these phantoms are annoying. That was pretty nice. Can't say run away from abominations because I'm paranoid of blowing them up next to me. Of course, she spawns up the ladder again. Yeah, there really isn't much to say while I'm doing it. I don't know, I always enjoy it more when there's commentary on video, so... even if there's nothing to say. okay. I think this wave's almost over now, it should be. I think you blow that mix up, there's no damage to them at all. Stop spawning there. Oh my god. That was nice. It's gonna spawn the ladder again, see? Yep. This is a pain. Yeah, that was lucky. They always have to spawn there, don't they? Like three, like there's four times this wave now. Millimeter from his head. That was nice. Phantoms really wanted to screw me over. They could just sit there at the ladder all the time. I remember having games where the ladder would glitch and I couldn't go down it. And I was just like, I always leave the banshee till last, because it just, yeah, there's a phantom next to me. It always distracts you from everything else. You don't really want to focus on a banshee when there's a phantom alive. Look at these fucking plagues. Like three plagues there. I think there's like two more as well. Just waiting for this captain now. I don't know what I'm doing here. Yeah, I'm just paranoid, so I just run into the open to make sure the banshee doesn't have any chance of grabbing me.
Got one more.
So here I let these plagues blow up and it almost screws me over for the next wave.
A downed pilot jettisoned his cargo before crashing. Find it and bring it in.
This gets annoying. I just decided to leave this here. It's always best to go up the ladder, so I just lead him away. And then get up the ladder. Oh my god, Prime, can you fuck off?
Your top priority is finding that object.
Thank you. I love the combat drone. Yeah, I didn't really want to have him out of that. This bit gets annoying because these troopers will not leave me alone. I just spam grenades at them. That works pretty well using an ops factor with that.
Get back to the extraction zone.
And made it. That could have gone worse. I also have 3 rockets to clean up as well.
Object has been cleared. Good work.
Don't fuck off! Shield's down!
Yeah, this fellow couldn't really have gone better. Just wait for a cleanup missile. I'm not sure if they'll do my last, I don't know. Do wish it wasn't on giant. Yeah, I just had to save my last rocket just because I need it on extraction. Yeah, I just control the spawns now.
Get to the extraction area.
Copy that. Hostiles.
I don't know, it's less entertaining when everything goes well. Not really much to talk about. Well, you need luck to be able to do this. With objectives, with spawns, with the map, obviously. The map always helps. Did way too many solos on giant.
Still a ways out. Head toward the LZ.
Thank you, combat drone. Yeah, I don't really need the rocket in the end.
Target
Yeah, that seemed to go well. Really wasn't expecting to get 10 waves survived. Wasn't expecting to get giant either, but yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.